Come and listen to a story about a man named Mike. Poor city boy, barely keeping on his lights. Then one day he found himself a job, working from home with a pretty wife. Home, that is. Working